We're going to look very close at our budget and see if there's any cuts that we can make from the other centers. Try not to cut any services at all. And then we will work and see if the treasurer can help us with the Pike County Fiscal Court and see if there's any extra funding in the court. And also, maybe there's some money from the state that Big Sandy Ed could help us with.